truly. I mean, it's like the greatest wisdom that you can have is the recognition that you are a piece of this divinity. And I walk around with just in a, you know, Rumi said, you know, sell your cleverness and purchase bewilderment. I'm just in a state of bewilderment about it all. And when you accept yourself, you love yourself. And when you love yourself, that's what you have to give away.